Some of them begged. Some of them prayed. When we took their eyes and cut their throats. But there are no gods to answer. Not even yours.
Yeah. How disappointing. Even your own history rejects you. I should have known better, believing I could find purpose in the last descendant of a failed race. But my purpose is clear. I have given my life to God 1,000 times over, and God in turn has made my life an arrow pointed straight through this stone, at the heart of the rotten Kaelin. Go now, Serum. This is not your story, not anymore. What must it be like to have no true name? To be defined by that which you seek to kill? I imagine it like a pit within your chest. And all you can do is dig deeper. This gate will fall, Serum. And the old ways will fall with it.
We should not linger, Serum. The Madrigal has no further use for us, or for reason, it seems. But you can still be of use in Sacrament. I pray we both make it back in one piece. People of Sacrament. My people. We find ourselves in a place we never sought. Under the eyes of history. A plague that spent 1,000 years confined to stories is now clawing at our gate. The threat of anarchy swells beneath us. God's chosen descend from on high. And none of us can say what tomorrow will bring. But what I know is that our stone walls do not compare to the strength of our will. And I know both will withstand whatever rises against Sacrament, no matter the cost. History has called upon us. And history will remember how we answer.
Serum, I must speak.